the thyroid is econormal. There is a dominantly cystic nodule with a minimally hypokagenic solid part in the central part of the left lobe. The nodule has regular borders. Now, the ultrasound-guided aspiration of 1.5 milliliters brown fluid is demonstrated. No more cystic fluid could be removed in the second attempt. After the shrinkage, the shape of the nodule remained regular.